In today's video, from late departures of the modern coast to angry passengers here. To an accident, hit something over there. And reporting to a police station. Welcome to the video. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. We are here today to try out this modern coast express. It's been a while coming, this video, but yeah, so I'm at the office here, junction of Akka Road and Charles Rubia. That's where we find the office. So guys, have you watched my Mombasa Raha bus video? There's a link up top, you can go check it out. I'll be sure to do bus car and mash poa over there on our next vlog. Let me know which one we should do first, mash poa or bus car. Maybe you can get mash cool, the daytime departures to Mombasa.
Katono kati.
So guys, update here. It's what time is it now? It's 10:44. The bus was supposed to leave at 10. Something funny has happened. Apparently our bus has a mechanical issue. They've ordered another bus to come all the way from Nakuru some 10 minutes ago. So we'll be here till past midnight. I mean, I knew modern was bad, but I was not expecting it to be this bad. So, from 10 to midnight, we'll be here. I got here early. I was here by 9:15. Yeah, I was here by 9:15, and now have to wait for really to midnight. I'm here at the upstairs lounge. It's not such a grand. This is the lounge here. So guys, we went. Let's see what modern has to offer. It's going to be a long night. It's going to be a long travel to Mombasa. So, guys are still here. We're still here, we are waiting. The passengers are getting restless. This guy is here. No clear communication. We're still waiting for the bus. Ah, so the passengers are here.
10-10, 10-5 bus ingeenda on me, on you. Modern cost, situ nyime chelewesho.
Ate? Update guys, currently the bus is 1.5 hours away. I'm highly suspecting it's the bus from soon, so we may not get our agency. The passengers here are on fire. We're still waiting. It's an experience. Let me know your experience in modern coach, especially not the old modern coach that we used to know the reasons of this new modern coach. We're still here waiting. Customers are demanding compensation for the time wasted. But yeah, so the bus is somewhere in Naivasha or Kinungi, we're not sure. The guys won't be straight with us, so we are still waiting. We want to know what's next. So, let's wait. I think we'll depart here around 2 a.m. in the morning. We're supposed to depart at 10. The bus, our original bus, had a mishap. So we're waiting for another one, and I'm highly suspecting it's the one from Kisumu. We waited for so long that these are country buses from this one, I think, from Busia, going all the way to Mombasa. And our bus is not here yet, still waiting. And upcountry buses are catching up to us now. There's another Mashkwa from upcountry, this one from Kisumu or Migori. Finally, 12 minutes to 1 a.m. the bus is here, KCB. These are the first generation Gemini. And it's a Scania FP10, that's the chassis, on a Gemini body.
So, update guys, the bus is here. Now we want to go board, but there are passengers already on board. So, I don't know what's going to happen. But let's go on board. It's a really old bus, KCB. Let's go and board and see what's up. Hopefully we get to Mombasa safe. So here I am going to board the bus. So guys, it's just boarded and the seat configuration is also not what we want online. So I'm not seated at my seat and we'll see. Right now I'm just grateful to be on the bus to start my journey. It's not the best, but what can we do? So I'm just seated on the second row. And
our journey begins now.
In a few, and then the time right now is 5 minutes to 1, and we start our journey. I was trying to show you the leg room, but it's way too dark in the bus. So let's go.
We left Nairobi at almost 1:30. That's us leaving via Kirinyaga Road. And let's buckle up. Let's enjoy the journey. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers, guys. Share the video to your friends. You can share it to your social medias handles. And let your friends also subscribe, like, and comment. Let me know what you think about the video. Those who always tell me, oh, you should get a front seat. It was not possible, like I said. Someone already took my seat, so I had to go sit somewhere else. I hope you guys enjoy the engine sound. It's a Scania F310 manual. You can even hear the driver changing gears. It's an old bus, but the engine is still quite powerful from the sound of it.
So guys, update here. What is this place called? We are at Savo right now. Our bus had a meet. See what happened. So guys, our bus had a mishap. We hit the driver is saying it was a buffalo. We hit a buffalo just some few kilometers from, it's not even a kilometer, just there at the police checkpoint at Ntitandai. I think some few meters, some couple hundred meters, hit a buffalo, and that's what happened. You know, Savo is a game park, so a buffalo might have come out or something. That's what happened. The bus is okay, still moving. No one was injured except the buffalo. And we're hoping to get to Mombasa by 9 or 10. Hopefully, if everything goes well. So, yeah, that's us. Huh? Updates: the driver didn't stop at Mtito. Actually, he stopped here so people can relieve themselves. Today we are having a bush toilet, but yeah, I think now we are about to go through. So we have two to meet there. We are all late. We should be past Roy right now, but yeah, we go on.
A few minutes later, that's us pulling into Voi town with beautiful sceneries right there. Those are the Taita Hills, you can see. This place is usually pretty beautiful in the morning. The sun is on the left side. I was trying to catch that, but beautiful scenery is there. Don't know if you can see zebras from afar. It's like a game park drive. Usually pass here very early in the morning when it's still dark, or very late at night. But yeah, turn right to Vundani or Taveta town, and then turn left to go to Voi town. That's where we are headed right now.
Thank you.
So we had to pass by Voi police station to make a report about the buffalo that we hit at Tsavo. I think it's a requirement by the law. So that's us getting to Voi police station to make a report. Spent here quite a considerable amount of time. Don't know why they couldn't just release us after getting the abstract. So, update guys, we're still here at the police station. We're waiting to be released. We'll be released in a few minutes. So, this is us waiting. So, update. They're done with the police. Now, we want to start our journey now from Voi. The time right now is 7:35. We'll get to Mombasa around 10:30, hopefully. The vehicle is in sound condition. And we pray for the journey, the last leg now. So let's ride along. Mombasa, finally got to town. The heat here is too much. It's quite opposite from what we experience in Nairobi with the rain. But yeah, finally we got to Mombasa safe and sound. No one was injured, thank God, except the animal. But we got to Mombasa safe. So I hope the lion roars one day. Modern Coast needs to level up their game. I've always been a fan of Modern Coast till they started all the mishaps. But we pray for the lion to roar back again someday. Maybe they'll come back stronger and better. They need to come back with new units, maybe train their drivers more, pay them well, and we shall see. Anyway, thank you for watching the video up to here. I need to sign out right now, and see you in the next video. Remember to be kind to one another. Let's be peaceful and subscribe, like and share. Okay, so there are the Enacot buses from up country. They are already docked. Passengers disembarked, they are washed, awaiting their departures back to our country. And we are still getting in from Nairobi. So yeah, subscribe, like, comment, share, let me know what you think about the video, and see you in the next video. Ciao.